I don't know where I got the helmet. Probably was over 50 years ago. It probably paid $2 or $3 for it. And it always intrigued me. I wasn't sure if it was a British helmet or an American helmet. It had the man's name inscribed in the bottom backside of the helmet. And I'd often wondered if, you know, he'd survived the war, or who he was, if he was still living, and if there was any family left. You know, I was looking at the name, and I'd been using Google on the computer the last couple weeks, and I put the name in the computer, and it come up the first page on the fifth item down about a documentary that this lady had done up in Wisconsin for public broadcasting, and it had her picture, and it had a picture of the man. It was her grandfather, and I was positive. And I thought, I'll just send her an email, so I sent the email and said, I think I have your grandfather's helmet. It's been fun the last 2 weeks, you know, all this communications back and forth. You know, she has a very nice, large family that's really interested in it.